Hey, Andreas, how's it going?
Good. How are you, Siraj?
Pretty good. Do you mind if I ask you 67 questions?
Sure, why not?
What is one thing you really like about Bitcoin?
That it takes power away from centralized institutions, it gives it to people.
Favorite part of the software stack?
The peer-to-peer components.
You're host of the Let's Talk Bitcoin podcast. Describe it in one word.
Three people who have great chemistry chatting about stuff from different perspectives. Not technical, but a bit of everything. Political, technical, social.
What was the last project you worked on?
Oh, let's see. The Internet of Money, Volume 2, which is a book I published 3 days ago.
If you could spend an evening with one famous person, who would it be?
Oh, that's a hard one. bit confused. Rich Feynman. He died, unfortunately.
What do you do to relax?
I fly planes.
Do you miss California?
Yes. It's the one place in the world outside of Greece where I can really make a Greek salad.
Last thing you made with your hands?
Oh, let's see. Drone. I built one myself.
Where is a lot of blockchain development happening right now?
Mostly California, bizarrely enough.
What advice would you give yourself 10 years ago?
Be more confident and don't question your opinions.
What website do you waste time on?
Reddit, far too much.
Last person you emailed?
Oh, let's see, you.
You get an all-expenses-paid trip to one city. Where do you go?
Buenos Aires.
Would you visit Mars?
Yes.
What is one thing you can't live without?
My smartphone.
Where do you envision Bitcoin will lead us?
To a more equitable world.
What text editor do you use?
Atom or Vim.
What open source library do you really like?
PyCoin, the Python library for Bitcoin.
What's one of your favorite movies?
Ooh, let's see. I guess The Matrix, really.
What is something you do to come up with project ideas?
I sleep on them.
What is one of your hobbies outside of blockchain?
Well, again, that's flying planes and learning how to be a good pilot.
What was the first program you've ever made?
It was a simple game on the ZX Spectrum in 1981.
What's a music genre you're currently into?
Deep house and ambient electronica.
Is there a programming language you really don't like?
JavaScript.
Favorite professor?
My high school physics professor.
Programming language of choice for blockchain development?
Python.
What is one area of distributed computing that interests you a lot?
Well, other than Bitcoin, is distributed information security.
What is a misconception people have about Bitcoin?
That it's all about money.
Name one person you really admire.
Right now, I'm really digging your videos, Siraj.
What's the most beautiful thing in the world?
That's a hard one. I don't know. Pass.
What do you want to work on the most?
Machine learning applications in blockchain.
What are the people you've met at blockchain conferences like?
Well, it depends. If it's a blockchain banking conference, it's mostly full of douchebags. And if it's a Bitcoin conference, it's full of cypherpunks, and I really dig cypherpunks.
What is one thing that excites you?
Meeting people who care more about the projects they're passionate about than money.
Best advice you've ever received?
Be authentic.
What's the bravest thing you've ever done?
My first solo flight in a plane.
Who's your favorite computer scientist?
Favorite? That would be Alan Turing.
Do you think you need a PhD to do blockchain development?
No, I would hope so. I hope not, because I don't have one.
Will the singularity happen?
It's already happening.
What is one area of blockchain that doesn't get enough love?
Let's see. the fact that decentralization is the most important thing, not money.
What is the meaning of life?
Doing what you love the most and doing it authentically with all of your heart.
What was the last thing that frustrated you?
Trying to book a taxi in Helsinki where the taxi cartel has kicked out Uber.
What's your spirit animal?
A honey badger.
Favorite scientist?
Richard Feynman.
If you had a time machine, when would you visit?
100 years from now in the future.
Tell me a secret about yourself. Just one.
Let's see. Secret about myself. Don't know. Pass.
Where would you like to see yourself in the next 5 years?
I actually really like where I am right now, so I'd like to be able to do what I do today.
Favorite Linux distro?
Debian.
Who is one person you would love to collaborate with?
Let's see. One person I'd love to collaborate. I can't answer Siraj again, can I? Sure, I can.
Have you ever been in love?
Yes, I'm currently in love.
What's the best cryptocurrency to invest in?
Invest in your skills.
Have you built an app with blockchain that you use in your day-to-day life?
Yes, seed storage management and key and signing application called Granary.
What's something you've learned in the past month?
Let's see. How to work better with Amazon's machine learning publishing algorithms.
What is one really cool use case for blockchain that you haven't seen done yet?
Large-scale remittances to third world countries.
Do you think we'll create mainstream decentralized apps in your lifetime?
Yes, absolutely.
If you ran the world, what is one law you'd enact?
Disbanding the authority that allowed me to run the world.
What's a problem that you would love to see solved?
Concentration of power in fewer and fewer hands.
What is a risk that comes from blockchain?
That it's co-opted by centralized powers and has to be disrupted yet again by something else.
Who is one person you looked up to when you were in college?
My English literature teacher.
What's a problem that you would love to see solved?
Reputation and identity management.
What were you like as a kid in grade school?
Awkward, shy, unsure of myself, and very, very geeky.
What resource do you use to learn the most about the latest breakthroughs in blockchain?
I read.
What's something that excites you about the future?
Right now, it's really simple. I'm excited by decentralized open public blockchains.
If you were to start from scratch today, what is the learning resource you would use to learn blockchain development?
I think I'd try to learn more about JavaScript programming, honestly, because it's a weakness of mine, and I'd also try to learn more about machine learning.
Awesome. Well, thanks, Andreas, for answering those questions.
Awesome. Thank you, Siraj.
Have a good one.
Take care.